go. Right back.
Man, this is boring.
I'm having fun.
Because you're the only one winning.
Yeah, man, this is boring.
Let's go to the playground.
Yeah, I'll go. I'm staying in practice.
That's a good idea. Come on, let's go.
You're all sore losers. Let's go in the swings and discuss our feelings.
Shut up, Andy. Let's go.
Get off the swings, little boys. I don't want anybody sitting on the swings today.
No.
Get off, or you gonna have to catch a fade.
I said no. We ain't scared of you no more.
Just walk away, Roger. We're not gonna fight you. You're not worth it.
It'll be worth it to pull my fist down your throat.
Rob is right, but let's just go.
Don't get scared now, little boys. It's four of you and only one of me, and I'm about to beat you down. If you scared, just say you scared.
We're scared. Now let's go.
What's going on over here?
Nothing, Mr. Brown. We're just complimenting on how pretty Roger looks today.
All right, that's enough. Break it up.
Dude.
It's getting late.
Don't lose your home privilege because of him. He's not worth it.
Y'all need to be going back to your dormitories.
He's just mad because no one wants him to go home.
So how much you gonna pay me to forget about yesterday and not beat you down today?
I got 10 bucks. How much you got, Boo?
Let's just beat this fool down and get it over with.
Hey, what's the deal with you guys? This has gotta stop. What's the problem today?
Roger's girlfriend tries to punk us for our money, but we did not give it to them.
Let's keep the sarcasm out of the details. I'm getting tired of this. How many times do I have to tell you? Walk away and get a staff whenever you're being bullied. What am I gonna do with you boys?
Don't you mean what are you gonna do with the bullies?
Mr. Howard, we were just having a little fun.
Leave
it. It won't happen again, I promise.
I'm gonna take you at your word, Roger, that this won't happen again. You boys are dismissed.
Are you kidding me?
Lunch is over, boys. Everyone go back.
Back to class.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's not over yet.
Ain't no one scared of you.
Andy, get from behind me. Roger, we really don't want to fight you, but you get in my face one more time.
We show them. Nothing, Mr. Howard. I just slipped.
Congratulations to Rob, Boom, Andy, and Joe. Pack your bags. You boys get to go home.
What the hell?
What did you say?
We are not supposed to say that around here.
What word? What word did he say?
The H-E double hockey sticks word?
Huh. I say, what the hell?
That's why you're not leaving, Roger. You've got to learn to adhere and play by the rules. Life can be simple, but life can be very difficult based on your choices.
Thank you.